Ukrainian conflict cannot have military solution, NATO Secretary General stated. At the same time, NATO is pushing Ukraine to aggressive behavior and renouncing any talks.